How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Good, good. Today we're going to talk about home English language practice, the conversations. What do you like about the program? What can you tell us about this program? How has it been for you?
Well, a lot of questions in just one, but what can I tell you about this program? When I first started going to your classes, I thought it was going to be a regular class with a teacher and students, stuff like that. But then I found a group of amazing people from different parts or from different countries, very enthusiastic people trying to learn languages or practice, because I know I consider that most of the students don't have the opportunity to practice. So this course, it gave me the opportunity to find out to find partners to practice. So I think it's been a very nice experience in my life.
Cool. What have you found? Are there any challenges in this program, would you
I would
say?
say yes, but I wouldn't use just the word challenge. I would say positively challenging, because just like, for example, as I mentioned before, to have the opportunity to practice or to hear people from different parts of the world, or different accents, different backgrounds, different ages, it could be challenging, but at the same time, it's something interesting because it's an opportunity that I haven't had before.
Guess lastly, I would just say, would you recommend this to people if they were looking for something like this?
I would definitely recommend this program because it's going to give you fun, because the classes most of the time are not like a regular, like in the box or something like that. You have the opportunity to express yourself. You have the opportunity to laugh, to have fun with people, to learn at the same time, to be kind of, or to become familiar with different accents, which is great. So I would definitely recommend this program. Bueno, ¿qué he encontrado en este programa? Realmente la oportunidad de poder practicar con personas de diferentes partes del mundo, diferentes antecedentes, diferentes edades. Ha sido sorprendente la manera en la que podemos integrarnos en conversaciones sin importar de qué parte del mundo somos. Es una experiencia muy fortalecedora, bastante interesante el poder compartir con estas personas. Algunos de los dificultades que he logrado encontrar ha sido eso, quizás entender un poco de los acentos de otras personas, pero a la misma vez es bastante interesante el poder hacerlo. Definitivamente recomiendo a todas las personas que se unan, entre más vengan, para poder practicar y estar unidos, y de esta forma pues poder increase o incrementar nuestros niveles de inglés.